The fourth of Handel's Opus 6 Concerti Grossi is such a fine work that I'm not about to clutter your experience of it with superfluous verbiage. This splendid A minor concerto takes the four-movement form of Concerto da Chiesa, grouped into two pairs of movements connected with half-cadential links. The slow movements are utterly lovely, especially movement 3, which sounds for all the world as though it might have been composed with religious services in mind. And the second movement's fugue and final movement's inexorable quality are both marvels. The concerto is played here by the Academy of St. Martin in the Fields, led by Neville Marriner.
Thank you. Thank you.